我们都说高手、中手、低手，说 according to 黄帝内经 the best doctors treat what? 先医心，一定是首先医心。 The best doctors always treat your heart, mind problems first, not all other organs. 那么问题又来了， the people will say, okay, wait, slapping and stretching, this is a physical action. 这不是一个物理的动作吗？ Which has nothing to do with your mind, with your psychology. 我说不对，从一刚开始他已经开始一心调心了。为什么？ From the beginning, the very beginning, when you heard of this self-healing method, your heart, your mind already moved. You have doubt, you see? We say the doubt, the ghost of doubt already appeared, right? So your heart already changed. Then you do the real slapping. 不是感觉到痛吗？ Then your fear arises.心又开始动，so your heart always moves. Or if you do the stretching on the lunging bench, 你拉筋的时候，你会想 to be or not to be, to be there in 5 minutes or 20 minutes. You're struggling with yourself. Why? You have to build up your confidence. 你一定要建立起自己的信心，因为你没有信心的话，你不相信他这个方法和你一点关系都没有。所以说，我们这个方法 with the self healing.From the beginning to the end, it is all dealing with your own. It's a struggle between your physical body and your mental or your mind. So, 从头到尾都是一个心和身的一个互动。It's a conversation of your body and your soul from beginning to the end. Who is in control? Your own mind. If you think negative, it is negative. If you think positive, it is positive. All under your own control. 完全是你自己在这个地方控制。Yeah.Of course, just for the music and vibration alone, we can talk hours.、See, this is in Taiwan. Each time, hundreds of people. 有人说 you can beat everywhere, but you cannot beat your head. I said, wrong. The harder you beat, the smarter you are. 有人说把小孩变傻了啊，我说不会。你看见没有？这是在 Tibet. Look at the smiles, so naive, so happy, just by self-healing. This is Singapore. Oh, 1,000. You know what? 这还是卖票。All the tickets are sold out in one day. 一天1000张全卖完了。I will particularly talk about this case. 这个 case 非常有趣。为什么呢？ Each time when I make the speech,thousands of people, and each time I will directly pick up patients from the audience and do the demonstration right on spot, because you cannot cheat anybody, right? And then 那来了一个老头，这个老头70多岁，拄着一个拐杖，因为那是一个大舞台，是两个人把他抬上来的，就是两个人扶着他上来，然后就开始在那个地方拉筋。他拉筋的时候 kind of music very kind of suffering noise,整个会场鸦雀无声， whole audience silent, because it looks very scary, 非常危险。那个节目主持人过来说，肖老师，这个老头是不是很危险？新加坡的法律很严格啊。Singapore legal system is very strict. 我说 never mind, it's okay. 所以说全场观众都等着什么呢？如果这个老头从不是大家等着，因为他来的时候拄着一个 stick, 一个拐棍，说如果他不要拐棍可以走路了， It's a big success, 对不对？然后呢再拍打，你们知道 You know what happened? 当这个老头从这个凳子上起来的时候，成了一个什么结果？ Look, the stick already in his hands. 这是在签名售书的时候。 So, no longer use that sticks. 但是我告诉大家，这中间的插曲比这个还好玩。刚开始他一下来不是可以走路了吗？ To walk without a stick, 他更来劲了。他从这边那个舞台上，从这边做了一个起跑的姿势，哇，跑到那边，哇，全场掌声雷动， It's a big sensation. 然后呢，我以为这故事快完了， I think that's the end of the story. 他 突然又来了一个 Bruce Lee 的这种 kicking， 哇，来了一个这个。Check it out， 啊 ，This appeared on next day's newspaper。这是他上来的时候是这样，看见没有 ？That's number one photo。This number two is running。And number three, he was ready Bruce Lee。成了李小龙了啊。So that's in December the 1st, 2010，这是在 Singapore， 就是在那场演讲。It was so dramatic. I couldn't even believe it myself. 我就用大陆话讲，我说这个老头是不是我的托儿？拍膝盖后头不容易，就用这个地方拍呀。两个人拍 ，heart disease. This guy himself is a doctor. 这个 ，bleeding. This is real bleeding. Okay. 这个人呢是我的一个弟子。One of my students， 他是练过武功的 ，he you know got training in kung fu。我说 you try your best， 把我的这个肩中，哇 ，use his utmost energy to hit here。As a result， 他的这个地方 bleeding 破了。You know what happened？ 什么发生了 ？From then on， 他的心脏病和他的高血压都好了。From then on, his heart disease and hypertension all okay. 我要告诉大家的时候 99% you will not get bleeding. 你只会有那个沙，但是 maybe less than 1% you got bleeding. How do you check? 怎么看？你要看拍打的那只手如果变红了 ，if you got red blood, that means it's real bleeding. 如果出现了真的出血了，那意味着什么？那意味着你中了头彩，那个疗效会更好。If you really get bleeding, that means you hit the nail. You got the lottery. That result is the best. 你看这里 this is an old lady. 她拍了之后手就变裂了。Oh, they think this is horrible. Well, keep on doing, 继续拍。拍到最后 also bleeding. You know what happened? Then the skin becomes so delicate. 就全部都美容了，就这个手就全变好了。不要担心。尤其是有的一种病还非得让他拍破不可，比如说牛皮癣。How to speak 牛皮癣 in German language?
Psoriasis.
Okay. For that kind of disease problem, you will purposely beat it until it's bleeding. Let all the liquids out. Then it will become hard. Then the skin will become normalized.就是你把它正视，还非得拍破不可。拍破之后的疗效会更好，牛逼啊！这个都是腰腿都有问题的啊。This lady actually she used to be a policeman. One year deaf for 51 years, 聋了51年，拍打第三天耳朵就听到了啊。This is why she's a,Mr. Hong Chi, can I become your student? I said, yes, welcome. Why? 因为我不用去解释他了。另外一个学生，他就成了我的弟子了。还有一个学生就是那个牛皮癣，牛皮癣怎么说
？Schuppenflash.
Another guy with a Schuppenflash, and after beating himself, all recovered. Then he came to me, can I become your student? I said, fine, come. 我为什么要先收这样的人当弟子？Because you don't have to explain any theory to them. They have already a hero, being a hero in that mind. This is an old lady. Look at her. See? 她又是 hypertension, 又是 asthma, many, many problems. 她直接就从一个医院里头到我们的 workshop. So she directly moved from a very big hospital in Beijing to our workshop. See?So that's the lady. 7 days later, smiling. 她现在成了我们的一个模范学生，我们叫她田阿姨。She's from Hunan province. 她现在到处，她退休了嘛，到处帮别人办这个 workshop. Because she's retired, she has benefited from this self-healing, so she's going everywhere teaching all these old people, retired people with this method. Great lady, yeah.So, for the hands, this is particularly good for constipation.